finally out of here.
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security guard. Knocking on the door.
Huh?
Jeez!
Somewhere in the mansion, I want it found. I've got a plan on 6 to 2 to 3. In the meantime, Sir Jeremy Crook can drag me as a prize for what I love.
Those notes before Joker does.
Thank you.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
I should have seen the signs.
Thanks for the help back there.
Arkham Control, can you hear me? What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Central Control, please respond. Anyone out there? We need assistance. Over. Arkham Control, can you hear me? This is security officer Kevin. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed
people. Going after the notes yourself, eh?
Trophy was a test. Well done! You passed the elementary grade.
It's not gonna open.
Hold on! I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying!
Oh. Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Still breathing. Zaz never leaves anyone alive. I don't like this.
The boss wants us here, so we stay here.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
I'd let you take the stairs. Thank you. seconds left. I hope all that running about has to do with that exquisite costume of yours.
Made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
I've got to save the hostages. I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
What's that you've got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, when no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!